So, I'm just honestly just having fun tonight. I don't really know what this is a review or whatever this is. I did a Modelo review. I went and took a shower and I just decided to have fun and I ordered Uber Eats for the first time, which I've never done. And I had some gift cards for Uber. And so I was like, "Let me get Uber Eats." Like I was so hungry because I didn't eat dinner. I just had a big lunch with my friends, eating sushi and just having a good time and laughing. And so I'm really excited for this. Look at this. Taco pizza. So, okay. Whatever happens on YouTube, if you are gonna stalk me, I live in Iowa. I'll give you my schedule. You know, I'm gonna compromise. So if you wanna stalk me, I'll give you my schedule. You can follow me around. We'll have fun. But, yeah, I live in Iowa. I figure this is a good video to tell you. This is Casey's breadsticks and pizza, taco pizza. It's absolutely incredible. Tomorrow I'm gonna do pita pits breakfast, but I'm so excited. Like I've had this before. I'm just letting you guys know. I don't know if this is a vlog or whatever you guys call it. I don't know whatever this is. It's just me talking and eating food tonight because I'm so excited. And I'm gonna just tell you. Life rocks. I already know it does. And I'm also drinking one of the tall tales that I had last night. And I know I did a Modelo review, but honestly, Casey's Pizza rocks. And Uber Eats or whatever this is that delivered this deliciousness to me with four marinara sauces. Get out of town, Jack. I'm loving life. And so many taco sauces for this pizza. Oh, seriously, life rocks. I'm loving it. I don't know if, is this a vlog? I don't even know what this is. I don't even know anything of the YouTube terminology, snap. I don't know anything of social media like terminology. I'm just a guy having fun. But yeah, look at these. Look at this. Casey's breadsticks. I've had them before. I know you guys want to see a reaction. You guys are like, "Oh, this guy loves food." No, seriously, I love food so much that I could care less if a guy has a hot girlfriend. If he gets a f two free entrees out at a restaurant, I'm ticked. Because I want two free entrees. I could care less about the hot girl. There's a billion women in the world. I want two or three free entrees. That's just me, though. I love food. I love it. Oh my God. So good.